Hello, Dtubers. This is Abhishek from Bangladesh. Well, I'm trying to share my thoughts with my followers and audience. And last 2 days, I'm just thinking to share something about that topic, credit. You know, in the community, this is open platform. Everyone have a freedom to share anything, to discuss with any topic. And as a different, we are every day trying to share with different topics. But there have a questions about that. If anyone discuss with a specific topic, and after that, if I get the interest to say something about the same topic, then what I should to do? I think before discussing about the topic, I should mention the person who discussed about this topic earlier. And I think also we should give credit for the subject, for the user who earlier discussed about this topic. Because from my journey at this platform, when I trying to discuss in the same topic, same subject, I always try to mention the name of the person, always trying to give some credit. And also I found some great users in this platform, like Johnny Rubio. When he discuss any topic, when he trying to respond others with any topic, he trying to also mention the name. And most of time I trying to give my response like that. Priyanak, Mamun, Johnny Rubio, Madhushanka, Ishtimar Sayu. When I trying to discuss any topic in this platform of these great users who discuss earlier in that platform, at the beginning I trying to mention their name, because the same topic when we trying to discuss, I think we should mention their name, who earlier discussed, who earlier thought, who earlier shared their thoughts, thinking in the same subject. And my question is, what do you think about this topic credit? Is there needed to mention the person name who shared the topic with this same subject? Or there is no need to give any credit of the earlier persons? What do you think? Please share about your thinking, about your thoughts about the topic credit. I just trying to share my thoughts, because last 2 days I am just thinking to share my opinion in this regards. Because when you trying to discuss with the same topic, and after watching is the earlier person, he feels something sad. This is my opinion. And if we put her name in our discussion in the same topic, and when he watch this discuss these thoughts, I think he will be happy with it, little or more, that's not matter. But I think he will be happy when he see we discuss in the same subject and also mention her name. Okay, friends, I hope all of you understand what I am trying to share with you about the topic credit. And I hope you also share your thoughts in this regards, and I am waiting for seeing your response. Thank you all. Have a good day. Happy Dtube.